what's on the agenda today? Ah, a trade in some kind of woods. Sure. Clean up the train station with the tree blocking the track. Sure, insert the first. Mushroom going from dinner for dinner. And open the roadhouse door. Sure. Alright, nothing in here this time around. Sure. I'll make... No one for mixed. I forgot to sell the other one. Or get rid of it. Whoops. Didn't want to like the last job. That diffuses. Jesus Christ. This is one heck of a job, Jesus Christ. And it's going to, you know. Thank you. Alright, let me just get rid of these couple of things up there so they don't have to go up there anymore. Because I'm definitely going to forget about up there. This and that's all. Isn't to hear still. Also, I'm gonna get rid of everything that's up there. Also, I'm trying to actually keep my eye out for mushrooms. I should actually turn my light on. This one in. Do the inside of this train first. Like chairs, no windows, and then I'll do these above the chairs as well already. Thank you. these chairs. And some glass. This job isn't even that long. Like, I'm already at 44% practically. Wait, what? Oh, come on. Really? That's how we're replacing a window right now? Sure. I'm used to using the other tool for it. There's one full replacement and one big and two big trashes there. That's a full replacement. Where's the last measurement? No clue. Either that, or it's just not showing up in general. Yes, I'm from now going to use... There we go. The one that's in there. Yes, these ones are quite far apart from each other. I don't think I can do about that. There we go. First down. There we go, pick that one up. Just go in here. Might as well get rid of all that, all those on the wall first. Finish him is good. Honestly, I want to find that mushroom. Thank you. There we go. Start doing the rails. Probably after the rails, I'm going to focus on the and the mushrooms again. And this also means like replacements for the rails. Since I'm here anyway. Yeah, but just do this hallway first. Like, I can always worry about, like, the mushroom a little bit later, like, after this hallway. Yeah, it's gonna be mushroom time now. No, actually. I mean, none have actually spawned on this side, so... Thank you. Train station renovation, we're looking at... measurements. I think this person is just doing all the jobs. And if they've just done the power, that means that right now the next step is the mushrooms. Some up here actually. And I've just seen that this system does actually. Yeah, here. Alright, well, job done. That's all tasks completed. Now I can actually move on. Took me long enough, but you know. Time to dump everything into the containers. And then just, you know, start building everything up again. This is hallway clear. And now, well, the rooms. Can't wait till I'm done with those. Because once I'm actually done with these rooms, I can start filling things in. Which is supposedly the very last job. So, you know. Kind of shows the importance. Just is in his room. Might already start putting things down in that room, honestly. Like, just have it be done. Two decorations, one electronic equipment, one trash can. First, get down here. For the natural equipment. Okay, one trash can, one decoration. This one. Fill in this room with one trash can and two decorations. Lost yellow back and then one green back. I think the last one is just a... Oops. Oh, then it's two green backs. I'll first throw this one away. And I think it's literally after this filling in the room. Very wrong. Right, two sinks, one trash can, one decoration. One sink, one trash can, and like what, 10? It's two sinks, whoops. Wait, what? What? I don't see it from here. Really? Really? Fucking hell. Oh, I'm ready for the next job. Clear the train station, find the key to the storeroom, prepare the clock for repair, vent and install the clock part. Alright, sure. This looks like a joy though. Once I've cleaned this first one. ...4%. Oh, but this actually counts as well. Okay, sure. How the fuck do I want to do this? Right then. I'm looking forward to this job, but at the very same time I'm not. First get the window in here done. more. No, it's a green one. It's a green one. This one then. I don't have one for combined yet, so. Can actually go by the outside. If I can fix all the windows first then. I get that out of the way. Combinations go into there. Jesus Christ. This is a big one. Get up here. Actually, let me just pull everything back now into location where it actually belongs. Just ball bags and such first, because that's going to take a long time afterwards. And drop all the colored bags next to this one if the side is full. Like yellow. Not full, but I definitely won't be able to keep anything else in. something off that clock. This one. These ones out. Don't want it to hear. I'm just going for like the one that's deepest in first. This one then. Probably when I remove the last bag, the first thing I'll do is actually fill in that room. Like, just get both the bathrooms there done, you know? Just to make sure I know that I don't have to come in there again. Four trash cans, four sinks, 18 bathroom moments, so good grief. Alright, bathroom done. Like I said, if it doesn't fit, put it right next to it. Getting rid of the one out front. Just going to bring this one to there, and then I'm doing that one. we go. Alright, let's do more bags. And then I should be able to finish it down there. I mean, as long as I don't count the office. Nothing more. Oh, this is all separate parts, Jesus. Didn't even realize that. I mean, naturally it's going quicker with cleaning what I need. Replace everything first. There we go. Get this one replaced. I'll just start at the windows, honestly. I'm not even 50% into this mission. Into this job. I'll finish it though. Also, my money, man. Jesus. Since I have to be between here anyway at some point. You know, why not already deal with that? You know, just get it over and done with, in that sense. This window. There's actually more behind there as well. Jesus. Alright, first get rid of this. Afterwards, I do the chairs. Linens on this side seem to be fine already, so I can just do chairs and those things. This one. So there's this window. Yeah, I don't know why I'm not doing these first. Why I'm not just going from one side of the train to the other side. Like, I was focusing on the windows there for a moment, that wasn't necessarily a good thing. There and there. They're about half of the restoration. Oh no, really? All right, I don't have to do that at least. Yeah, I can just pull them all the way back. Just put this all down already. There we go. Windows on the other side. Reverse the windows and then the chairs and the other thing. Like the racks where people put their bags and such. There we go. Just one more that I'm done inside this train as well. Then I just need to go to the other one and just do it outside. That one is very close to being done, actually. And then I mean like the actual cleaning of things. Like the actual removing of gravity and such. Hopefully we're doing these bags. I'm also getting closer to that. 81, yep. That's 1%. And here between. So it should be that one done. It doesn't help that I don't necessarily see it anymore. I think it just got removed. Okay, nice. Honestly, I wish I could be done with the sponge and such already. Found the key. see. I'm just doing the clock now first. Probably when this one is in, I can just, you know. I like the job that, that they've given me now. Yeah, I need to do something there. That's going to be, part of these rooms here, most likely. Right, this actually works towards this goal. Nice, good, beautiful. Bathrooms are done. I'm just going to fill in these two rooms. Because once that is done, you know. Then I just have to focus on the outside. Twelve benches and chairs. Three food machines. Eight trash cans. Three ticket machines. Two departure boards. 3 furniture, 10 decorations. I don't know why that one keeps going off. It's not on this side anymore. So I'll check everything on this side now. I'm just going to dump everything up here. There we go. I'm such a horrible person for putting it down this way, but you know what? That's okay with me. Oh, and it's the last one. Nice. Started hard work of, you know, clearing messages, clearing everything from the walls. We finally reached the point of, you know, we got rid of every last message on this map. Oh nice, can also just do that. He's out of the fence, so they do everything. Need to remember that one though. There we go, that's the last one. Uh, 4 dimension chairs, 2 ticket machines, 7 trash cans. Whoops. Don't keep turning off my light, please. Honestly, it's kind of annoying that it keeps doing that. I don't understand what is causing it, though. Got an entire part in there. Whoops. So, oh, that's not being fixed. Yeah, I'm guessing like, what, 10 more minutes? Actually, first it is one, and I know which one on the bottom they are. This isn't the object to the left of it. Well. Where it's like 3 different things. 4 technically, but I think the last one is in the other side. It is. This one, and then I need to go to the other training. I guess there's something there still. Where, oh, where is the last bit? I'm just going to buy already what I need for here. 6 decorations. Eight benches and chairs. Four trash cans, two ticket machines. Yeah, okay. Still quite some trash somewhere. Where though? They call me in that room. Death, maybe outside? I don't think I can get to there specifically. No, it has to be on the toilet stand down there. Specifically these ones. That, or it's just next door. Yeah, so it's heat when it reaches the max. I forgot a toilet brush or something in this room. I have not. Okay. Well, it's also not where it is. Oh! Looking at the floor the entire time. Now the question is, what is the last thing? Back to this train specifically. Right, not this one. Also doesn't do anything. It's like what I'm looking for is not in the train system around. Good. Wow. Why? There's not the cubicles, I know that much. It is this one.
time.
Damn it. Everything from these wheels is broken. I need to do the exact same for the other side. As in like here. Alright. Close. I'm getting there. I can do this. And then tomorrow I'm definitely going to just finish the game, probably. Maybe if I can just do that tomorrow. Tomorrow I just go for like the entire end of the game. I mean, hell, I've done like, what, 4 or 5 jobs today? I could probably do like the last, what, 6 as well? 7, maybe 8? I don't know, I think there's like 7 only left right after this one. At 99%, this literally is the end game for this. You know, the specific station. Just 3 more here, 2 more here. And there's this and the one next to it. Now I'm done. I was like, what? Like, 100% it said like, yeah, no, you're done. I'm like, no, I'm not. I'm not even done replacing this thing. And well, now I am. This one took quite a bit. How many levels are there still? 2, 4, just 6. Hot damn.